Do not let temptations frighten you. They are the trials of the soul whom God wants to test. When he knows that it's strong enough to sustain the battle and weave his garland of glory. With his own hands, Saint Pio Petrelcina.